name's Bella. I go to Oklahoma State University and I'm going to vlog homecoming because supposedly OSU has the best homecoming, the greatest homecoming in America. So I'm starting today with the first day technically of homecoming, which is the start of Bonanza. So Bonanza is this weekend long Friday, Saturday, Sunday basketball tournament for all of Greek life. So for homecoming, when you're paired up for pom pom and everything, which I'll explain like later on, you're also with that same pairing of sorority and frat for Bonanza. So this year we're paired with AGR, which is so exciting. They're the best. And today is Bonanza day one, and the theme is USA. And it's just like a really crazy loud, like co-ed basketball tournament. I have no idea who we're playing first, but I will figure that out later. So right now I'm about to get ready to go. We have to be there at 2 to like get painted up and everything. And then we have send off at 2:15 for the team, and then we go at 2:40. I'm very excited. I don't have like anything USA, so I'm not really sure what I'm wearing, but this is the fit as of right now. I have my blue tennis skirt and this like red top. I don't have anything USA themed. So I'm hoping that when I get like painted up, I can do a bunch of like face paint and like, I don't even know. But that's what's going on right now. I'm about to do my hair and my makeup, and then I'm gonna eat some lunch, and then we're headed to AGR to send off.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm out at Brooklyn. Now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow. But I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra. And since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem. All of my Dominicanos right there up on Broadway. Pulled me back to that McDonald's. Took it to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down A Street, off-white Lexus. Driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm out that Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie. Now I live on Billboard, and I brought my boys with me. Say what up to Tata, still sipping my top, sitting courtside, hits and ass, give me high five. Spiked out, I could trip a referee. Tell by my attitude that I most definitely from
y'all. So it is a little bit later. It's like 2:40 right now, and I am on my way to Libby's house. Libby is such a queen because she's hosting us for the game today. We play TCU, and I'm so excited to watch it. And she's a queen because she's hosted us twice to watch the game. So shout out Libby. I just wanted to update y'all about Bonanza. So yesterday we had two games. We won both of our games. It was so fun. This morning we played, I forget who we played, but we lost, and so we either had, it was like double elimination, so if we lost again then we were out, or if we won we had to win three in a row. And we played amazing, like everyone did so good. It's such a good game. Shout out Callie for being literally a baller. She's insane. All of PC22, hashtag PC22 loves Callie. But unfortunately we lost, so we're out, which is totally fine. It was such a good, it was such like a fun experience, and I really hope they do Bonanza next year instead of Frenzy, just because it was really fun dressing up, all the themes. AGR and Kaya went all out. Today was Western, as you can tell. Anyways, it was so fun. Now I'm going to watch the game. I'm so excited. I've been waiting for this game. I know some friends at TCU that I've been talking some trash to. I mean, I'm praying we win because it's an undefeated game. We're both 5-0, Big 12, baby. But yeah, little update.
Oh. Kayla's not.
Look at all we did today.
Guys,
it looks so good. She's coming home. I'm still in my attire from Bonanza. Pomping room. It's late. Hamilton. Oh. Hey y'all, so today's Sunday. My voice is like completely gone because of Bonanza. I'm walking to the library to do some homework, but on the library each year they do a sign contest and it kind of gives a hint towards what the pomping decks are gonna look like for each Greek life thing. So I'm going to look at them. So they all look so good. Oh my gosh. And then like a bunch of different organizations do their own, but the biggest ones are the Greek life ones. They're all lined up on library line. These are all the Greek ones. And there's like so many over there. This one's the Kaio AGR one. It's insane. We got ranchers and we're eating it in the popping grill because we're hungry. Yeah. There's Allie.
Those are my
bigs.
Yeah, no, they're good.
They're her bigs.
And I forgot to get the ranchers.
I feel so funny. Armored drive food.
Wait, it looks incredible.
Tell me when to go.
Go.
Okay, so I'm Megan. I'm gonna teach you how to pump. So first you gotta have a pencil and then a piece of paper. Get out of a close shot. Stick it in there, boom, and then follow me. You see one of these? Boom! Bye.
It's the basketball team. Should I ask them to the date, please?
Absolutely.
Ask one. Ask me right now.
We're taking a food break.
Look, got some taco and
pizza.
This is David's.
Here's the scene. There are our lovely parents.
I'm your best friend.
Good stuff.
Good stuff.
I don't even have to be.
Fire. Fire. Checking up on the deck. Oh, they put the planes up. Wow. Update.
Wait, get my picture.
Slay.
I'm gonna put over 100 hours into this.
It looks so good. Tag on it. We literally have these. Oh, I can't even turn the camera around.
We have these like matching laundry bags.
And we're using them to go to like carry all of our stuff.
Also, a trick, if you need like a quick trip out, you can like barely close it so that you can open it.
Wow.
When I went to Adam's Market last night to get ice cream.
Well, there you have it. If any OSU students are listening. Oh, hey, 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 hey. Oh, oh. Oh, oh. This is not it. Okay.
I'm so embarrassed.
This is so humbling. They We're like twins.
Me put my hands over my face like that.
We're little twins. Anyways, sorry, I didn't even explain what we were doing.
Still standing right there.
Oh, they're
there. Heard me say that. I'm like, they watched me.
I'm crying. We're going to our friend Ava or Anna's dorm. We're spending the night because we have to be back up at 5 a.m. and it's like 1:15 right now. So we're like, might as well. And then we're just gonna go to AGR from there.
Period.
Period. And period, good poop. Night.
Good night, Commons.
Oh, good night, South Commons.
Good night. To OSU students.
Sorry.
OSU's greatest homecoming.
And scene.
Just read it. But, yeah. Okay.
There's no way this is real life.
Love you.
Okay, where are we going?
Which gas station?
Morning. Good morning, homecoming. Woo! Good job, Ava.
We're going.
Morgan. One more.
Where is it?
Yes!
Come up with a purpose.
Yes! Oh my gosh. It's crazy.
We literally weed it out.
This is so cute. This is insane.
You
place to be with you. Look around, see what you do. Everybody smiles at you.
Headed to the stadium with the fam. Go Pokes and horns down.
Like us.